Hello everybody, this is Indie1489 here. I'm going to do a game review. This is the only game review I'm going to do for today. I'm going to do some future game reviews on only online games because Windows Movie Maker doesn't actually let me copy games or record games on my actual computer. I was going to do a game last night, but apparently my movie maker was being a little faggot, so I'm gonna do Ricochet Kills today on addictinggames.com. So let's get started. Basically, you have to try to get all these guys right here with a bullet, and it bounces up and down all over the screen here until it hits some more guys. So let's try to shoot this guy. It's pretty simple. There's like some levels you have to get the ricochet exactly right, and all you have to do is aim and press the mouse button. Pretty simple. I'm gonna play a few levels to give you an idea what to do. Hopefully you can't shoot yourself, because if that was the case, I'd be dead a whole bunch of times. I'm not doing too bad today, because I don't want to speak too soon. And it does have a limit, a bullet limit. So right now, I'm on level 6, and I've got 9 more bullets left. three more bullets. Oh, come on. Yep, I'm gonna lose this one. And I have to reset. Rats. Two more left. That's it. Yeah, that didn't work out too well. Two more. Okay, let's see if I can get this guy. Nope. Two more left now. Yes! Awesome. Yeah, basically you get the idea of it. One more level and I'll quit. I may do another game review on candystand.com. There's a couple games I'm going to check out there to see what I can do as review. One more bullets left. There we go. Two more. There we go. This game can be a little addicting. What? It came so close. Two more. Hopefully I can get them all. No. He's set. Awesome. There's also a second game like this. Ricochet Kills 2. Oh, shoot, I forgot to mention the name of the game. Yeah, it's named Ricochet Kills. My bad. That was easy. Well, that concludes my review. I'm going to put the link in the description below. And check this game out. It is really awesome. Take care, guys. Next game review is going to be on CandyStand.com, so stick around for that.